You've doomed yourself by coming here. You know that, don't you?
Tearing your soul out never fails to amuse me, Gusto. I'll return it to you eventually.
Free.
Thank you. I've lost track of the days. I feel so hollow. I'm dead. In life I was called Gusto Chamrond. And you are trapped here, with me. If you'll lend me your strength, I'll show you the way out of here. These are the vaults of madness, constructed by the mad architect. It's an eternal prison for his enemies, for me. I cannot leave until I am whole. A harvester has taken my soul. Find it, defeat it, and we'll leave together. You could be the key to my escape. I was an artisan, a rival of the mad architects in life. I suppose. I find the lack of a soul makes me a little lackadaisical.
sensation! By the eight! Having your soul reinserted is just as painful as having it ripped out. At least I'm whole again. A reintroduction is in order. I'm Gaston Shamrond. You won't find a better artisan this side of Oblivion. Mad Architect included. I apologize, but I can't leave yet. The Architect has imprisoned my friends, and I won't leave them. Will you help me free them? The first. Serene Drollin is being held in the chamber just up ahead. I want to help him, if we can. Serene will need your help, like I did.
He was a noble, of heart and in title. He's up ahead, in the Vault of Despair, with other trapped souls.
Serene will need your help, like I did.
Yeah. Serene! I've brought...
Serene will need your help, like I did.
This is my chance. Release me from this body. Please. Thank you. Thank you. I thought I would never be free. Gasto! You look good, considering it's been ages.
It has been. Are you well?
Hardly. I think we've made a mistake.
I regret nothing. Look at what Duthael's become.
We've created a monster. All these souls he tortures for the Daedra.
Don't ever! Duthael the Mad Architect did this, not us.
I won't forget what you've done for me. I'm fine. I'm dead, but fine otherwise. I take it you're looking for a way out. The Architect never allows those who wander in to just leave. He tells the truth. We both know the way, but we have a mutual friend I'd like to free before we take our leave. With your permission, of course. Raynell Nerone. She was brought here by the Architect, just like Gaston and myself. It's likely she's been imprisoned like I was. When last I saw her, by the Divines, it must have been years ago, she was taken to the vault up ahead. Raynell was a kindly one. She entered these vaults with us, and I'd like her to leave with us, if the Mad Architect hasn't scattered her soul across oblivion. This is the Vault of Despair, where I and my fellow captors are forced to forever balance impossible ledgers. It began as a torture crafted specially for me, but the Mad Architect has been busy collecting souls for the Daedra ever since. I despaired every moment of it. I was a manager of coin in life. To me, a ledger that never balances is like an itch that never scratches. It nearly drove me mad until you freed me. Well, no, I can't say that. Some days they would lash me with whips of flame. Honestly, I preferred that to the ledgers. I am Serene Dralin, noble of House Dralin and master of coin. Gaston was a good friend and valued business partner. So when he asked me to, I helped him discredit the Mad Architect's reputation. It destroyed the man. Duthael was his true name, and everything you see here was Duthael's revenge. He was a rival artisan and bitter enemy of Gaston, and that made him my enemy. I spoke with every noble in Wayrest to ensure that Duthael would never work again. I did not know that our scheme would cause such mayhem.
Well, my dear, how do you fare?
Gaston? I'm fine, thanks to our friends. Is this an attempt to escape?
There's a chance, my dear. There's a chance. If our friends here are as powerful as they seem.
Your plan is to fight the Architect directly? Haven't we done enough to him?
Have we done enough to him? He's tortured us every day since our imprisonment. You think his actions are just?
No, but I can understand his anger. We ruined him, Gaston.
I would do it again this instant if I could. Look around, Raynell. He's a villain. These vaults of madness justify anything we've done to him.
I'm glad to be free of that monster's flesh, but I can't rest easy until I've passed from this plane. I died so long ago, I would give anything to move on. The only thing left is to defeat the Architect. It pains me to take more from that man than we already have, but I doubt he'll let us leave without a fight. I would take back what I did if I could. I didn't know things would turn out this way. I thought that, for Dutheil, it would simply be a matter of finding new work. I didn't intend to destroy his life. His mind.
That structure up ahead is your destination. It was designed to be a mockery of one of the greatest architectural pieces of the age. You'll find the Mad Architect there. It is a twisted reproduction of the great cathedral in Tamriel, which was built to honor the Divines. That travesty was made to honor Moloch Baal, Housed within its walls are tortured souls driven feral, and the mad architect himself.
Thank you.
you're not skittish about heights. That's a long drop.
Nothing's happening. Seems the mad architect's destruction did not allow us to step from this plane. Unfortunate, but we'll have to make do. He mastered this place, mastered the Daedra somehow. Perhaps we can do the same.
But what do we do? Where do we go?
We can't stay here. Not like this.
I'll figure something out. I always do.
We're free. Had I tears to shed, I would weep!
I hoped your defeat of the Mad Architect would allow us to pass from this plane. Seems that was not the case. We'll have to determine a new course of action, but we'll not trouble you with that. You have my thanks, friend, for everything.